Worry does not empty tomorrow of its sorrow. It empties today of its strength.